Hidden places of Pakistan. I've been many times to Taxila and been to all these sites and take a look, but this one I didn't know. And if you go to the back, it's a pity that you film me here in front of this one. At the back you find even the same small statues who are still captured. And I think this is the place where the tourist has to come and the people to see the other side of Pakistan.